Welcome back, everyone. Today I'm working on the ZA50 Puch rigid moped. Trail Tech came with a new gauge. It's pretty cool, so I got it. If this video helps, please like and subscribe. Buy me a coffee if you can. Check out my website, Cornped. This Trail Tech is pretty cool. Comes with the sticker mount as well as the little plugs if you use a screw. Comes with the gauge as usual. What's unique about this one is it has this universal copper sheet. This is really cool. You have spark plug attachments for a 10, 12, and a 14 millimeter spark plug. And then you have a 7, 8, and a 10 fin attachment. These slide into a radiator fin and they get pinched in there. So it's really cool. I always use the 14 and that's what I'm gonna use on this one. It does have a little screw and it just attaches like that. This uses a 2 millimeter Allen. This uses a little Allen, like that. Okay, yeah, that should work. Remember when you use a temp gauge, you do want to remove this crush gasket. I think the easiest way is to put it in a vise and just spin it off. And just screw it in. Gauges are great. They display your temp so you don't have to worry about overheating and seizing. When you connect it, it will register. All right, 70 degrees. That's my current head temp. I usually like to stay between 340 and 380. I feel like that's a pretty safe zone. Now I just need to mount this and we'll be good to go. I made a little mount that'll just set this thing right here. I might trim it and then swoop it up. Okay, so I just cut the bolt off on the end so it fits in there. All right, now we just need to make our connection. There we go. Let's take it for a test ride.
Let's put some gas in here. I'm running nothing but the best premium with strawberry scented iPone. Thing rips. That thing rips. Looks like I hit a high temp of 362.
I think that's really good for this build. I think it's a little bit low, honestly. I could advance the timing or downjet a little bit, but the thing is running great. GPS said I was doing 50 miles an hour on 8mm. That was the max speed I hit. I think I could have gone faster, but this is the first time I've ridden this bike, really, so I didn't want to push it too hard. Let me know what y'all think of this new mount thing, if that would come in handy. For me, I don't really need those other attachments. I only do the 14mm spark plug, but maybe you want to switch it around on different bikes. Let me know what you think in the comments. Have a great day.